It's a beautiful night. This is my first show in Eastern Europe ever. So thank you. You are such a beautiful, resilient people, and I have explored Kyiv just a little bit today, and it's just so beautiful. And I got a little bit of the history, and I've fallen in love with the people of Kyiv and Ukraine already. So I'm looking forward to that. We would not be here tonight if it wasn't for the great legacy, the music of Queen, right? But I would not be here tonight if it weren't for Freddie Mercury and all the music that he created. So I would like to end with one more song, and I'd like to dedicate it to the memory of Freddie Mercury.
Because you don't.